Now we will go to our lesson. Open your awareness skill book, page number 4. The chapter name is Keeping Clean. That means you have to keep clean yourself and how is it? Look at your book page. There is so many pictures. And some pictures are indicate what should we have to do to keep clean ourselves. So, at first, you read the heading, tick the things we do to keep clean. Then, look at the pictures one by one. First one is not taking a bath. Is it a proper way to clean ourselves? No. Because every day we have to take a bath. So, we don't put anything. Because here is written, take the things we do to keep clean. This is not right. So, we leave it. Then, wearing clean clothes. Yes, this is right because we have to wear clean clothes every day. Okay, this is the way to keep clean ourselves. So, you put here right mark. Then, eating meals on time. There is no relation to keep clean ourselves with eating meals on time. So, this is not related with our topic. So, leave it. Then, washing hands. Yes. Every time we have to wash our hands. Every time before having food. Whatever meal, breakfast, dinner, tiffin. Okay. Before having your food, you have to wash your hand, and whenever your hand will be dirty, you have to wash it with hand wash or soap. So, you have to put here right. Then, brushing teeth. Yes, you are brushing your teeth every morning and at night also. Because when you get up from to bed, we have to brush our teeth, and before going to bed after dinner, we also have to brush our teeth until the food particles will stay inside our teeth. Okay, so brushing teeth is a way to keep clean our teeth. Then, playing in mud. Mud means, mud is a dirty thing. So, playing in mud is a proper way to keep clean? No. Because we become very dirty, untidy if we playing with muds. So, this is a wrong way. Rinsing mouth after meal. Yes. This is an important thing. If you are not rinsing your mouth after meal, then what happened? Yes, your food will stay inside your mouth and you feel some paining. Okay, so you have to do rinsing mouth after meal. So, right here, tick mark. Do you understand all the things? I think it is clear, all of you. Okay, so do it now.